Perfect, let's do it. Look, you go to power, you want to put foot, so it's like this. That's all I want. I think it's not perfectly fair. As long as it's not more close.
Yeah, they're about at 9 over here in this place, so at 9, 15 minutes. I think so.
Okay, thanks.
Nice and easy, nice. Yeah, you don't have to explode with this light bulb. So I can go here, boom. So, if my foot's closed and I pitch from power, look, my foot's closed and I pitch from power, it'll go forward, I can just rotate. If my foot's pointing forward and I pitch from power, it allows me to come forward. But if that foot's closed, you can't come forward without twisting that. So, go to power now. Now, finish nice and easy. Speed it up as you go. Oh my gosh, your momentum can go down the line. Why did that take 45 minutes? Yes! This one just won't. Why did that take 45 minutes? The opposing force that helps the rotating effect. Where's my buddy? So if you're going, you're going to do any more from here? Now I want you to purposely do the wrong distance. You're going to go to power. I'll do the wrong. Line your feet. Okay. Now keep that foot close. Good roll. Now, as you don't land that bad, you mirror it. Now, take this ball. Don't move your feet. Control. What did you just hit? My laptop was already back. Now, what did your body do though? It can't go forward when that foot's turned like that. Now that foot, what can happen when you
hold the finish?
It allows your body to go forward. Jake, am I just a mean pitch constructor? That's why I'm trying to make the point. Am I doing it so that you can throw better and harder? Same one. Point.
I'm just looking at that. That's all.
You
can
allow it out in one. The line drive you with it. Point. Allows your body to go, so you've been cutting your momentum off and using spin to throw. This little tiny easy thing is easy, but you've got to force it to happen. It's not just going to randomly happen, you know what I mean? So this little easy thing is going to fix and get your momentum going forward more and make you throw. And it ain't going to take 6 weeks to do it. It's just going to take a matter of Jacob to land on his foot straight. You good? If I go down there, I'm not going to sit there and watch you do it wrong 4 times in a row. Yes, for sure, right? Alright. Well, when he gets that foot straight, it's just going to allow his momentum to come forward. Even if you, if we lined up this way with that foot flat, you can't take your momentum up too far before it starts pulling on your knee. That foot straight just allows your body to move forward. So if we get him to land that way, and there's no, this style of mechanics will allow you to do it. It's just a matter of you basically have to point the foot before you land on it, and it'll allow his momentum to fall into the foot. I want each one to be better. I don't care if we do it perfect, but I don't want it to be worse or be the same. Alright, deal. Deal? You're a terrible deal maker, but prove me wrong on this one. Marcy.